Okay, so to find the inverse, what we're first thing we're going to do is replace fx with y, then we're going to rewrite the equation, and then we're going to swap the variables because the graph and its inverse, the x and y coordinates are swapped. So we're going to go and do this algebraically, get rid of the 2 in the bottom by multiplying by 2 on both sides, and then I'm just going to use inverse operations by subtracting a 3, and I have y inverse is going to be a 2x minus 3, answer A.